All right, here he is. I've got the design traced onto his onto the front of the pumpkin, and the first thing I'm going to do is take the top off the pumpkin. So I'm going to do that now.